The FirstNet Compact Rapid Deployable, also known as a CRD, is a standalone deployable cell tower which provides cellular and internet connectivity for use in areas where cellular service is limited or unavailable. It generates an area of FirstNet cellular and Wi-Fi coverage, tested to more than a mile radius, available virtually anytime and anywhere. The CRD is designed to be exclusively owned, managed, and deployed by public safety, giving them 24/7 access to their dedicated Band 14 spectrum. The CRD is a cell on wheels that can be deployed very quickly by a single person, usually within 15 to 30 minutes. The unit is compact, weather and waterproof, easily transportable via road, over the water, and in the air. When seconds count, cellular internet service for first responders is imperative to helping them with their life-saving mission. Many incidents have multiple operational periods that benefit from a robust network solution, which may take time to arrive. Public safety can deploy the CRD as an interim communications asset until other deployables or emergency response kits arrive. It is a critical tool in providing rapid access to the FirstNet network when needed. The CRD has been deployed to catastrophic hurricanes and tornadoes to provide connectivity where sites have been severely impacted. They have also been embedded with urban search and rescue, or USAR teams, to provide continuous coverage in the response and recovery efforts for hurricanes, other natural disasters, and more common responses. Communications for wildfire response can be challenging because networks typically don't exist where the fire crews operate and fight the fires. In support of this response, the mobility of the CRD, hitched to the back of a vehicle, makes it easily deployable to base camps and other critical operational areas.
March 27th, about 2 p.m., NCAR Fire started. Our team got called to respond around 1600 in the afternoon. We showed up with the need to provide cellular connectivity. Our police staff that was actually at the incident command post overlooking the NCAR Fire was unable to communicate efficiently over text and by phone and needed help. We took and deployed our CRD from our shop up to the NCAR actual incident command post site. When we deployed it, we were able to, within 15 minutes, establish communications with the satellite, turn on our CRD, and we were able to actually get coverage and connectivity for those police officers that did not have the ability of talking out on their cell phones.
A CRD can help with business continuity during natural disasters or service interruption. If a network outage, due to various reasons, impacts public safety operations, a CRD can quickly be deployed to restore cellular communications. And when thousands of visitors come to a small rural town or a large city for an event like a parade or a race, a CRD can help ensure first responders are always connected, despite commercial networks being overloaded. The CRD is a game changer for public safety operations. Its waterproof enclosure can be hitched to a vehicle, move most anywhere, including challenging terrain, and then easily set up. It has multiple power options, including a backup battery, gasoline power generator, ability to connect to shore power, and even DC power from a vehicle. Backhaul connectivity to an existing network connection has many options, including prioritized satellite, LTE, Wi-Fi, and Ethernet. The Band 14 radio head provides secure prioritized access to FirstNet users, and the attached vehicle router equipment can provide a secure Wi-Fi bubble for users who may not have a Band 14 device. The CRD value is simple. Public safety can own, operate, and maintain these assets and bring the network to wherever they need it, whenever they need it.